May YouTube, Dustin Baker of F1 Manager 22, Hot Williams career, season number 3, 2024 year. Getting ready to go to Miami for practice and qualifying. We just added a new front wing and rear wing upgrade. The amazing thing about this is Aston Martin has actually moved into first place in the low speed cornering. Aston Martin. Yeah, their medium and high speed is still crap, but low speed cornering, they have moved into first place. And that has actually hurt Red Bull, who has dropped down to sixth. They're a little bit behind us. And Mercedes is fifth. George is eighth, actually. McLaren is fourth in the high-speed cornering. No one's even really close to us in high-speed cornering. I think with Mercedes, it was the third best, yeah. And they're a long ways back in high-speed cornering. Them and Red Bull both are fairly close to us in high-speed cornering. Red Bull and Mercedes are fairly close to us in low speed and medium speed cornering, but we're still ahead of them. We still don't have the top speed we need, but we're getting there. Now we don't have an upgrade coming until Baku. And we have rear wing, front wing, and underfloor coming. Alright, well, let's head in Miami. It's gonna be wet qualifying and a wet race. Alex coming off of 3 straight wins. Can he make it 4 at Miami? Let's head into Miami.
We're in the States.
Yeah. go for practice number one.
Radio check. Can you hear me okay? Copy, radio check.
We've just had a car run wide.
I guess Max is probably still gonna be someone we're gonna have to deal with. Max, in this practice just now gets around Alex.
Okay.
Not bad at all. And Bessie 74%. Hell yeah.
That's a spin!
Both drivers are looking pretty good.
The low speed is yours, just got.
Copy.
Do you want to keep working on size?
Anyway, we'll see what Alex thinks about that setup. 33 laps. And 25. And we've got the optimal straight. So. Not too bad.
And car balance feedback when capacity?
Off and going again. And Bessie's out going again. Second run of the day. Second run of first practice, I mean.
I think we've had a car run wide.
Well, damn, come on, boys. Shit. At 94%. Then we got optimal oversteer, cornering, and straights. So pretty good. See, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. We'll see how Jack likes this setup.
When you have it, give me feedback on balance.
Oh, Vesti didn't make it. Damn it.
There's been a crash. Let's take a look at the replay. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved.
A slow corner. Where my guys at for some reason. Six laps. Should be able to do, I don't know, Jack might not be able to do 35, he should be able to do 30 at least. Alex should be able to do 35. Medium hard or hard medium medium. Okay. Well, let's take the second practice.
Thank you, check, you check.
Copy, radio check.
That's green now. Green now.
One of these drivers could be 100% set up right now. So. Alex should be done that.
Okay.
96%. Are you serious?
That feels pretty good.
Okay, okay.
Try that first. And Zach's 99%.
Back on the car.
Both drivers should be 100% now.
Sorry, guys.
Okay. Okay.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, and that's the crash! Here's the replay. Now watch this. Here's the moment involving Albon.
Really?
Dear me!
My God, Alex. I should make you keep running a little bit longer. I don't know how the fuck you're going to go 30 minutes.
We could do with a bit more pace now if you've got it.
Yes, okay.
Why don't they come in pit lane? Really? Yep, just drive right on by, huh?
Contact and several cars involved. We can take a look now. We're just watching the Red Bull.
The parade. Yep.
And there's the collision. It's caused absolute carnage.
The parade receives a penalty. Really?
of VSC.
Sounds like a few cars have crashed. Let's see what happened there. Watch this. We're looking at Lando Norris.
Oh, wow. Oh,
you can clearly see the contact there, and that caused a lot of damage.
PSC ending.
Come on, Jack.
And car balance feedback when capacity.
Six laps, just in case.
Anyway, good job, thank you very much.
And we are set up perfectly, so.
We return!
Yep, we're ready to go Miami. Yeah, we'll take care of the last practice. Perez goes fastest, Max second, Carlos Sainz third, Alex fourth. And we didn't have any rain during third practice, so. Means the rain will be during qualifying. First off, let's put our better engine back in. All right, for Jack, I'm gonna let him use the best engine. A better ERS for both guys. And give Jack a new gearbox. And we are good to go. Instead of qualifying.
Ready to check.
Copy, ready to check.
And both drivers get a perfectly clean run. Wow, the top four less than a tenth apart. No rain coming in the first round of qualifying. McLaren goes fastest, Max second. Tagging Alex third and fourth. Followed by the two Mercedes and Perez and Sainz. There we go. Q2. Second round of qualifying. We are underway.
Did you check?
Copy, ready to check.
And there will be rain during the second round of qualifying here. Very soon, actually.
More rain to come.
Copy.
That kind of got held up a little bit. And rain has started.
In the pit lane at the moment.
Copy.
And we'll be here for the rest of the second round of qualifying.
It's a crash! Let's take a closer look. Okay, here's the Ferrari. And that's an off, and a big off.
Oh, he's out. He's done. Yeah, that's great. Why the hell did Alex stay out?
Yeah, P0, P0.
Yep, sure.
Why the hell did he stay out? Now he's gonna fucking start 10th? God damn. That's a crock of shit. Leclerc, Norris, Alonso, Magnussen, Ocon. Don't know why the fuck Alex didn't come in. Q3 underway. Let's see, Alex is starting 10th. And Daniel Ricciardo.
So it's not training in the pit lane.
Copy. Copy.
Jack's gone third fastest so far. And he will start third. Alex will start 10th. Because he's a dumbass. He should be at least 3rd or 4th. He screwed himself, so.
It's race day, with the teams and drivers ready and raring to go.
Seeing how they did in qualifying, Williams are going to be the team to watch here. They'll be starting strong at the top of the grid and will have many opportunities to steer the race in their favor. The work Red Bull did during qualifying was nothing short of spectacular. Now let's see if they can repeat that for today's race. The weather is very overcast here, and teams are staring at the sky, watching for the first sign of rain. Strategies might have to be quite flexible going into today's race.
57 laps await our competitors here in Miami, so may the best driver win.
Before the rain hits. Rain's not gonna hit until late. Around like 33, 34. It could hit sooner than that though. Okay, so the medium and the hard are about the average, about the same lap, but hard lasts a little bit longer. The soft tires are quite a bit faster, but they wear out a lot quicker. Considering putting Alex on the soft tires. I let Alex go pretty hard at the beginning. Switch to the medium tire. Thank you. I was there for practice and qualifying at Miami. Thank you all for watching on YouTube. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button, subscribe, click the bell for notifications. Comment on the video, share the video, do everything. We'll come back and we race time in Miami. And looking forward to a wet race. And an exciting finish. Can Alex make it 3 straight wins in a row? Can he win 4 of the first 5 races? We'll find out. Yeah, have a great day. We'll see you in Miami.